This is Dusty. He just got here yesterday. The good thing that he's got going for him is he's super food driven.
Go ahead.
So, what I'm going to demonstrate right now is just how we start conditioning our marker. For Dusty, we're going to use the marker yes. Yes means he can break out of behavior and come and get his reward. So right now, I don't really care what he does. Eye contact is usually a preferred behavior. So if he gives me that eye contact, yes, I say yes, I'm gonna reach in my pocket and I'm gonna give him a reward. Now one thing I could do is I could throw food away, yes. And that creates some distance when he comes back to me, yes. And then I can give him a reward. I want to make sure that there's a delay in between when I say the command to when I give him the reward. So, yes, reach in my pocket, then give the reward. If I start doing this, yes, and move at the same time, he's going to be catching my movement and not so much my word. Yes. Yes. And I can do two things. I can give it to him from my hands. I can also throw it on the floor. Now, Alicia's beneficial to just keep the dog somewhat engaged with you. I've got a relatively sterile environment. I've got my goat moving around here. Yes, luckily for Dusty is he's a pretty food-driven dog, so the distractions don't cause too much issues for him. Yes, because he'd rather have this food that I've got. So I can work in a little bit more of a distraction area. Yes, without losing him completely. Now right there, that's the benefit of the leash, because he saw what someone was doing off camera. He wanted to go there, and by me just holding the leash, blocked that choice. And then once he re-engaged on me, I rewarded him. Yes. Now right now you jump in and things like that, and that is something that we're going to discourage down the road. Yes. But right now I don't really care too much. I just want to work on the specific behavior that I'm looking for, which is him understanding what yes means. Yes. And you see, like, even when I say yes, he's not moving at all. This is gonna take some time. Yes! For him to understand that he can kind of get happy and yes! Good. And come out of behavior. Yes!